Hello everyone, I'm Yuan Qinghua, I'm from China. I'm a junior in the campus now. I have been studying vocal music for about 3 years, but I studied instrument since I was 7 years old. For me, music is an indispensable part of my life. First, I express my feeling and my mind through the sounds. Vocal music is not just reading the lyrics, there I also be careful with the melody and the rhythm. I would also connect my own experience with the sounds and try to express my own idea about the sounds through my voice. And secondly, there is no boundary through the music language. Every country has its own language, but music language is interlinked. For example, when I was asked to learn a Russian sound, when I first came into contact with this song, I didn't understand the Russian lyrics. But the melody of the song and the voice of the singer let me know the spirit of the song. I also want to be a person who uses the voice and the sounds to express their mind, their spirit, and to communicate with different kinds of people.